This is AUTEL EVO 2 Pro, and today I'll show how you can change the image transmission mode in this drone. So in the beginning, you will need to launch the AUTEL Explorer app and enter the camera feed. Next, go into settings, select the image transmission category, and at the very bottom you'll find the image transmission mode, which you can switch between smooth and high definition. And well, as far as this video goes, that'll be it. So thanks for watching and bye-bye.